Oh no. Dude, I forgot about it so many times. And they do so much damage when you only have 30 health. Hello everybody, my name is ASDF. Welcome back to Hades Part 5, I believe. I don't know, the title will be right. And last time we got almost out. We were so painfully close. Let's do some Hades runs, shall we? Well, let's try to escape Hades, I suppose.
She murdered me, all right.
Brutal. Oh, we died to one of the Fury sisters.
If you got killed by Tisiphone the Fury, why then you've been accused of murder. A most heinous crime, as I'm to understand.
That's all self-defense.
Well, I hope you clear your name. Or whatever those mortals do about that stuff.
Am I immortal, though? Cheers. I suppose I'm a half... I'm a demigod.
I found another weapon waiting for me in the courtyard, Achilles.
Murder's overrated. Oh, we unlocked the gun. Exegryph.
Believed it was real.
Between us, lad, I wish it wasn't. Was such a thing available to my enemies during my fighting days? I surely would have come here even sooner.
Yeah, but imagine if you had it in your fighting days. Am I right? Murder's overrated.
Serve the fire goddess Hestia. She hasn't needed it in a while.
I'll use it to the best of my ability, sir.
Oh, Dad wants to talk. What do you want, Dad?
You're late for dinner. Or breakfast, or whatever blasted meal's next.
Yeah, how do days work in the underworld?
That's all.
Are there days?
I'm not feeling very hungry at the moment.
I'm feeling like escaping.
I've asked repeatedly for the construction of a sundial, but every time they tell me no. Can you believe it?
Does the sun reach down here?
You're...
Does the sun even reach?
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh?
No.
Aw, pupper. Aw, pupper. Can we pet the other heads? No? Alright, let's not try.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Anything I can do to help you find your muse, mate?
I fear my muse has long since lost to me, my friend. Mm. Though truly, thanks for asking.
Bet I can find it down here in Hades somewhere.
She must be
bet it's in the house.
Somewhere still, since I once traveled across this land in search of her, and found her then.
I bet she's out there.
That was quite a while back.
Second favorite video game depiction of Cerberus.
Wait, you found her? What happened?
Oh, this is a long dialogue.
When I was still alive, you understand? Your father, why, he doesn't care for anyone to leave this realm, and basically now I'm stuck here as well.
Yeah, me too.
Not seen her since.
You and me both.
And I'm not much for travel anymore.
Why doesn't Dad want anyone to leave?
I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for letting me know. Hope you get to see her again someday.
They even animated the facial expressions.
I appreciate the sentiment,
well, not in it, they drew
friend.
Them. Right. Alright, let's see if we can find... Oh, what's this thing?
Hey, welcome.
That's... Cause of death was infection. Brutal.
Nix isn't around.
Aha! Now I can give you a gift.
Miss Dusa, I wanted you to have this. It's
oh, we're saving one for Athena. Whoops. My bad.
The prince, I'm really grateful for this, really, and I thought...
Did you get me a feather duster?
I got something for you.
Is it a feather duster? That's it's a feather decent. Duster! Oh, we got Deuce's feather duster. How Deuce, fun.
Turns out that I may be stopping back from time to time like this. But please don't bother picking up my room.
Don't do it.
I won't be staying long.
There's weapons in there. I don't want Dad knowing about them.
Sure, but I'll just keep an eye on things in there from time to time. In case you change your mind. So, goodbye.
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 We gotta see what that feather duster does. Oh. New quests, or we finished a quest? We finished a quest. Hey.
Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there.
Oh, we get 1,000 shadow for escaping for the first time. Okay, the boons of Athena. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We were saving up for Stubborn Defiance. Two Death Defiances would be good. But this one is already one per room, so that's better. And we're looking for keys, too. So let's keep going with Exegryph, the gun. Boy, we gotta keep talking to people, because apparently it's a dating sim.
If you find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron. Boatman guy, use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving.
Good. That's good advice if you're stuck in the underworld trying to escape.
What's this one do?
Alright, what's the feather duster? Broken urns, have a 3% chance to contain health. That's pretty good. Especially if that goes to like 5%, 10%. 10 would be overpowered, maybe 5%. I like this one too. Let's keep doing this until we get Athena's boon. So that works for me. And all let's right, jump in. Here we go. Give us an Athena one. Actually, don't, because we don't have any nectar anymore.
Uncle Poseidon.
Oh, Uncle Poe. Oh, we do have one. Never mind.
I dare say, little Hades, you have some spunk in you. Why, I think you take after me more than my crusty older brother. We'll get away from that old codger yet.
Yes. Attack, they're all normal. So why don't we do the special deals more damage? Because we were actually using it. Bonk. And we get 1% damage every time we clear a room without taking any damage. Bonk. Bonk. Insta-bonk.
That's something.
Okay, any pots? Oh, wait, it's the shadowy guy. Chaos. Oh, it hurts. It hurts.
Darkness.
We can just... Last time he said no talking, right? He said don't respond unless asked a question and respond with yes or no.
I was amused to learn of its deception. Nyx has mothered many of the underworld's own, so why not you?
She isn't my birth mother, no, but she is like a mother to me.
That's sweet.
Do you know her?
She might not be a birth mother, but she is his mother still.
It's been a while since we last communicated, and I fear I was not the charitable sort back then. It is my hope that Nyx is faring well.
Are you the charitable sort now? I mean, you're giving me free stuff. Dash has less range. Boons have a better chance to be rare. Total life is reduced by 30. That'll give us 1 HP. Let's not do that. 2 HP for the next encounter. Slain foes toss an Inferno Bomb. After that, special deals more damage. Well, we've already got one special thing. And this would stack with our other one. So let's just be on the lookout for Inferno Bones. We'll do what I think is best. Thank you. Be on the lookout for Inferno Bombs. Oh, they don't have a lot of range, though. Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. I forgot about the Inferno Bomb. Be on the lookout for Inferno Bombs. Forgets that that's a thing. Instantly and immediately. Sometimes they just drop them in place, and sometimes they escape. But that's fine.
Keep going.
How you guys doing today? By the way. Woo! Oh, the trap damage, man. Oh, no. Dude, I forgot about it so many times. And they do so much damage when you only have 30 health. Oh boy, that was terrible.
Back again.
We're about to get a Daedalus hammer too. You'd kill for a vacation that wasn't spent sick.
Ooh, looks like one of those
you get if you kill, you get a very long vacation.
Okay.
Hydra, thank you. Oh, I got alerts going for the channel points.
Hey Achilles, my father's hall back.
Thank you for the hydrate, Yoshi. Also welcome.
Let me have myself a look. Lots for me to rummage through, I'm sure.
You know I'd do just about anything to aid you, lad. But my ability to do so hinges on me sticking to my post.
Mm.
Though if I do catch wind of anything back there requiring attention, you should...
Understood, sir.
Let me know if anything requires... Wow, so many people want me to talk.
Back already, sir.
Just as I indicated.
I'm standing right here, Father.
Yeah, you
I'm
can talk to me.
Sorry to disturb your rest again,
sir. Oh, that's so rude. That's so rude. Do you guys know anyone like that? If they're mad at you, they'll ignore you, but they'll talk about you to other people in the room. So rude. A handy list of boons in the codex. We don't really need it. Chambers have pots with more gold. We might need the codex eventually when we start really hammering the quests, but for now... Christmas music! Christmas music! Alright, what's up, Warlord?
Mate, if you don't mind...
Hi-fi music.
If you told me more about your muse.
My muse? Never has somebody been as splendorous
Eurydice,
as my
huh?
Eurydice.
Wait, we found Eurydice once.
So gentle.
She's
it's
in there.
So stout of heart that it would make yours you
redeem Christmas music control
it.
Helmet.
She inspired innumerable songs of mine.
I gotta take that out, actually. Oh, oh, Warlord's back in school.
Anyway, she must have been a real catch.
Huh.
Sorry for your loss.
Huh.
Thank you for listening, my friend.
You're welcome.
And after that, Deucer, you are to clean the rafters once again.
Warlord's a big nerd.
Thoroughly.
By then it should be time to tend the kitchens and sweep the lounging area a second time.
Yes, right away.
Doozy, you got kind of a sweating problem there.
Poor Doozy.
Maybe it's not a sweating problem. If it's not a problem, it's not a sweating problem. Luckily, the past 2 days were a 2-hour delay. For school? Did we get enough? No, we only got 22 more. All right, we can move on. Hopefully, we don't need to talk to anybody else.
Don't suppose I can talk.
Not a chance, boyo. I'm paid to take it, not to dish it out.
All right. Let's escape. Let's do better this time. Huh? Give us an Athena boon. I wonder if people cycle to begin. It's an Athena boon! No, I forgot the gift!
The rail of Adamant itself has found its
I'm
way
so
into
bad
your
at remembering, guys. I'm so bad.
Thing if you were to ask me,
oh, man. I would ever use myself. We asked for it, unless and then we totally forgot. What's up, choice. Kronos? Oh, my goodness. Stronger attack and can deflect. Special can deflect. Cast can deflect. Let's do the attack deflection. Hydrate, thank you. Because we have a lot of attack bullets here now, so if this never-ending stream of bullets can deflect, then we're doing pretty good. Especially since enemies can damage themselves now. That was my keepsake. Lose the glasses? I just got them. Thank you very much. New glasses. Alright, now I can't see for beans.
That's what you get.
Alright, we need more damage. Gems are fine. Gems are fine. More max health is probably better than obols at this point. Bonk. 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 We're going for Shadow, so we should all team up to get a USB steering wheel and then have a redeem to make me use that as a controller. No, thank you. No escape for you, boyo. Spawn kill. That's so rude. Double spawn kill. Trap kill. Another spawn kill. Oh, that didn't work.
You're nothing.
Okay, we got some. Oh, a Daedalus hammer. Okay, let's not get the lame Daedalus hammer this time. Let's get the good one.
Ready.
Is there a limit on this special ability? Because I feel like there should be. Guess not. Bonk. Oh, that did so much more damage than normal. Was it the dodge thing? Maybe. Wow, he changed directions mid-attack. That's rude. I'm the only one that's supposed to be able to do that. Okay. Foes targeted by your special move slower and take more damage. Attack seeks the nearest foe. Homing bullets are good. Especially since we're deflecting, then they'll turn towards hopefully where the bullets are. Special deals 300 base damage, and it can hurt me. We've been doing our best to avoid it. Let's do the hazard bomb, because we haven't gotten that one yet. Oh, it's a huge area now. Oh, it's huge. Okay, a shop. We only have 60 obols, so let's go this way. Harder room. That could be a community goal. A Rocket League or a steering wheel controller that causes me great emotional pain. Oh! I'll take that. That's not too bad. Okay. Shop. There we go. Restore 10 life. We don't need. Gain 21 shadow. Attack deals 30% more damage. Our attack deals no damage. So let's go. Let's go to Dionysus. You have your glasses back. You missed a message. I missed a message. Yeah, I need another minute for my glasses to be back, so.
Let's go, lads.
You guys have bombs. Wait till you see these bombs. Hey, Zerk, welcome. Bonk. Deals so much damage. Didn't even stand a chance. Oh my goodness, what is even happening? What is happening? This is what happens when the alerts work properly. Okay. Special inflict hangover. Oh man. Dash causes hangover. Fountain restores all health. That's probably pretty good. Especially since we have extra max health now. So that was a lot. That was a lot spicing up the stream. Got them both. Again. It's such a big area. Easy peasy. Okay, I have my glasses back. Something about a Wednesday, right? Redeem Deep Rock group stream on a Wednesday night. Yeah, that could be good. Community goal. Oh, a double. We gotta go with the double. I'm giving myself anxiety there. I'm gonna have to mute that. So if there was an odd muted portion. Oh, there's a shadow one too. Let's go Athena. We get more deflect. Special stronger. Dude, our special's so strong.
Did I do something to
still mates, right, Dionysus?
We're still mates, right? Probably warm tea is the best. That's true. Yeah, I mean, you hit me twice, so cast lobs a large explosive that turns into festive fog, which briefly stuns foes. Take less damage, gain health when you pick up. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Because then we'll gain 25 extra max life, and 20 health goes back to us. Which means that we can just jump straight into here. It was practically free. Perfectly iced coffee. Yeah.
Well then.
All right, Chaos. What do you got for us? Kind of hard to hear him. Okay. Every time you attack, get hit after you find more. Foes toss an Inferno Bomb. Every time you special, get hit. Afterwards, the dash strike deals more. Let's do... Boy, this Inferno... We haven't done this one yet for the quest, so let's do this and we just won't attack for the next three encounters. This will give us more max life. So we can jump into this one. Oh, no.
What's your rush there?
Actually, this isn't so bad. We'll just wait for all of them to spawn in, and then we'll stop interacting with them, right?
I get the feeling I am being watched.
We'll just wait for them to spawn in, and then we'll stop, he said, before unleashing a lot of specials everywhere. Survive for 11 more seconds, huh? No problem. No problem. Come and get me.
No more of this buffoonery.
No more of this buffoonery. Alright, alright. A key could be nice. I doubt there's any pots left. I really doubt there's any pots left. Okay. Oh, that hurt a lot. I forgot we can't attack anymore. That hurt a lot. Dude, so much damage. That's so rude. There's a trap there. Okay. Alright. That was not worth the room. Okay, is this boon done now? Oh good, we have a shop. Does this count as an encounter? I hope so. Hermes boons are good.
Should come in useful.
We haven't been using the cast. Special's faster. Yeah, alright. And we need the help.
Oh, I'm just fine. Thank you for asking.
Unfortunately, we need
time
the help.
To Tiffany, maybe.
Can we shoot now? I'm gonna test it. What's up, Meg?
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Rude.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
I wonder if we're gonna have a three Fury sister battle eventually.
You know what they're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house.
Can we shoot? No, we still can't shoot. This isn't so bad. Deflected? How did I deflect it?
Hold still.
Oh, if you're standing still. That's good for us. That wasn't too bad. We took a lot more health damage than we should have, but that's fine.
Yes.
We're doing just fine. Because the fountains, I think this run, the fountains.
Chaos Boon switched to a new effect.
Chaos Boon switched to a new effect? Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Now I can attack again. What's this?
The Erinyes, known also as the Furies. They are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind.
That's a weird looking fountain.
And ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
Can they rid the underworld of me, please? Next time. Like kick me out of the underworld, not like keep returning me to it. All right, this should do max life. Yes, it does. Okay, and we got more damage. Let's see what's in the shop. We don't have a lot of obols. Gain a random item. That's cool. Gain 46 for a blood price. No thanks. Let's just move on.
Up we go.
This might be kind of hard. Might be kind of hard, but we'll see. We've been doing okay recently doing these runs.
Ugh, this heat.
Oh, Hermes. Great. More Hermes. It's good. Maybe. What if we can attack faster? What if we get a heroic attack faster thing from Hermes? What'll it even do? Is that just instant death for that guy? I think it was. Imagine doing 600 damage. Imagine stepping in lava. Yeah, thanks.
It sure
thanks.
Is nice up here upon this mountain,
not having to escape the underworld. You can dash more time. Attack is faster. Sturdy movement. Move faster after dashing is good. Zeus probably won't do much for us, so let's just upgrade a boon that we already have. Hopefully it'll be one of the special ones. But we have three boons right now that are contributing toward our special, so one shot. One opportunity.
Thank you.
Oh, we can actually attack. I forgot. Plunk.
My keepsake.
Your attack is stronger and can deflect. Special stronger and can deflect. There we go. Okay, we got obols. We've got... Oh, this might be... The lady, the muse. What's her... Eurydice. It could be Eurydice.
She's always singing.
Make yourself at home.
It is.
Hey, hon, what's going on? Speak up.
Carefree muse.
Up down to my roots, and something's up.
Well, no, my just, roots, because she has, she's a tree.
I think you may know an Orpheus, don't you? Quite musically inclined.
We might get a song. That'd be fun.
He's court musician in my father's house. Calls you his muse. Says he misses you terribly. I thought you should know.
I thought you ought to know.
Orpheus said all that, huh? Tell you what. The next time you run into him, you ask him about the time that he came all this way to try and save me, even though I was already dead. Can you guess how that turned out?
Yes, I do believe I can. Look, I didn't mean to upset you.
Can I still have
a
boon?
Well, neither did he. But you know what? Actions beat intentions, hon. Now here.
Yay, I still get a treat.
You can be on your way.
Yay. Okay, two random boons are upgraded to the next rarity. Four random boons of yours gain a level. We have a lot of boons. A rare and fragrant boon. Next three boons have upgraded rarity. Hey, what's up, Bjorn? I like all the boons we have. But the next three having upgraded rarity means we could get a heroic. Let's do that.
Freshly made.
Really hit the spot.
Oh, it's Aphrodite, though.
Take it easy.
All right. Well, at least it's a boon. Could have not been a boon.
This isn't good.
Easiest fight. Bonk. Oops. All right.
Rearmed.
Bonk. That's the Don't easiest boss fight ever. All right, Aphrodite, what do you got?
I wonder, dear, is why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time.
Wait, I was hidden from everybody? Because my mom is not. Okay, cast is a wide short-range blast. When foes are slain, they damage nearby foes. All up life chamber rewards are worth more. Well, let's just get the epic one, just because. Oh, that's really short range. That's really short range. All right. But we'll get an upgraded rarity one. How you doing, Bjorn? Oh, we just get it for free.
This has to be the chamber renovation I put in.
Oh, okay. If your life is low, 50% back. That's good. Yeah, that's really good. Okay, we just restored no life. Been better. The god is good as always. Good answer. Good answer.
Am I interrupting something?
Oh, we must have gotten bomb guy. Instant life, special deals 40% more damage. Nah, we don't need it. We don't need it. Extra health is good. Shop, we don't have enough. Upgraded boon is good. Let's do upgraded life. Got your tires replaced. Oh, good. It's a new tire kind of time of the year. Because the more max life we have, the more life we regain after a chamber up to 50%. So, board game night? Ooh.
Changed up your look again, have you, Hydra?
another Bone Hydra. Well, this should be a really easy fight too.
Don't do that.
Well, there's one.
I can't.
There's another. Bonk. Bonk.
I'm out.
Why does it keep changing directions?
Not yet.
This seems busted. Yeah, it's like it changes direction. Oh, when it hits the flames, that makes sense. Okay, all right, I wasn't paying attention. We got two in one.
I'm empty.
All right, stop hitting me. Stop it. Stop it. Is there still one more? Yeah, there is.
I can't.
All right. Now we just blast the Bone Hydra. Is it still alive somehow? No, it's not. Okay.
Not now.
Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk. Feels good knowing you can drive around and not worry about your tire exploding randomly from age. Oh, are they just old? I usually have to replace the tread on mine after a while. 176! Whoa! And we're gonna get a fountain that restores all our life and gives us more damage. This is ridiculous.
You wouldn't dare.
What wouldn't I dare? Daren't I what? Next boon has upgraded rarity, and it's already gonna have upgraded rarity. I wonder if this stacks. I bet it stacks. And you know what? I want more speed. It's only 10 obols. Let's do it.
This place.
12 years old tires. Wow. Dang. Yeah, there's no way I'd make it to 12 years without the tread being just totally destroyed.
Champions of Elysium, I've returned.
Hello, Elysium people. A Daedalus hammer. Ooh. Ooh. Upgrade our special some more? Huh?
There.
Talk about long range now. Look at this.
I'm empty. Keep them coming.
Instant KO. We're just instantly KOing anybody that comes close. Oh, not that guy though. He was tough. Had ourselves a tough cookie. Oh, we got another one of those annoying guys. Oh, he got shot by one of the arrows. That's nice. Attack deals 40 base damage in a short spread. Attack bounces. Attack seeks the nearest foe. Probably need new tires soon, because on ice they go spin, spin. Hmm. Yeah, that sounds bad. You need snow tires, right? Boy, if you have snow all the time. Let's see. Let's just do Ricochet to keep unlocking the quest stuff, because it doesn't really matter. Dude, we're so fast. Okay, let's upgrade a boon. We still have an upgraded rarity on our next boon. A double upgraded rarity on the next boon.
Chariot.
Hmm. Oh. Works for me.
Not yet.
These annoying guys, though. Hate those guys. Wait, do the specials also? I think the specials also do the thing. Attack is stronger, cast is a wide shot. Let's keep going with special. That's all we're doing this run. Poseidon or a double? We can do another double, Athena and Dionysus. Dionysus? Let's do Athena first. Because we'll get maybe a heroic. Because I think this is a double upgraded rarity. Dash deals damage and can deflect is good. They also make foes exposed. No, let's do dash and deflect. All right, let's see what you got.
He's angry now. Sorry, Than. That
one's rearming. They're all rearming. No. Ah. Stop rearming. Stop it.
Need to reload.
Boy, homing bullets and bouncing bullets would be great.
I'm out.
Who's still alive? They're like, oh, you. Perfect timing. Alright, that was worth it. I think we almost died. I wasn't paying attention. You win this time and I am good as graves. We keep fighting. Okay, attack inflicts hangover. Oh, that's good. You take less damage when you're low. That's really good. We can go see what Unky Poe has for us. I think this will be the last. Oh no, those are both the last ruin that would have had upgraded rarity. This is so chaotic. They keep coming back. Okay, I really need to focus on the Let me focus on the bow guy first. Okay, that'll do it for him. There's another. Woo! That would have done so much damage to myself. Okay, that does it for the for the ranged guys. That's fine there, and we can take this guy out from a distance. Boom, got it. Okay, and we get bumped back to 70 HP.
Aphrodite, have you, nephew? Understandable. But first things first. Now let me add a little something to all that.
Sure. Yeah, okay. Worth more. They're stronger. They're stronger. Everything's stronger. Stronger special. I gotta see how much damage this does. It's gotta be ridiculous. During the first 10 seconds. Can we one-shot things, you think? The chariots? Almost. We almost can.
I'm empty.
I mean, kind of empty.
Ready for them.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I killed you before you hit me, but whatever. Guess it's fine. This is awful. Oh, we took out the dude. Alright. Alright, you. Just stay put. Stay put. Point. Okay, take less damage, even less damage, even stronger attack. Dash deals damage and can deflect. It already deflects, it doesn't do a ton of damage, so that's fine. More max life is better for us, way better for us with the stack that we have currently. Okay, that guy can't come back. Once we kill them, they can't come back. So we got it. Oh, okay. Oh, there were three bowmen. That's why it was all funky. Big time.
Okay.
Don't come back, don't come back, don't come back. Max life increase. All right, we got an exclamation point. Let's see what we can do in here. This is, I feel like this is a good run so far, but it's pretty chaotic. Or it feels chaotic to me. So I don't know if it's a good run.
What is it?
We'll see. We get to talk to the unknown guy. Okay, Hydrolite Gold. Restore 30% life when you enter a chamber. That's pretty good. And attack for the next 10 encounters, get more attack damage. I love it. I'll take that. This gives us more max life, so let's go in this way. This is kind of a crazy run.
I'm out.
Kind of out.
Not yet.
Farewell.
I heard them like around this way.
I'm empty.
That was good. Works for me. More max life, thank you very much. See what this shop has for us. Restore life. Next boon has upgraded rarity. Attack deals more damage. We don't need it. Let's go to the shop. We have a lot of obols. Maybe we can get two boons. Hopefully. Okay, Aphrodite boon. We might get the one that adds more max life faster. And then we can get that max life. That would be ideal. Some of us are terribly stuck up. Alright.
I wonder, dearest Aphrodite, whether you'd be willing to repeat such things directly to my countenance.
Oh.
You must know full well
that this might be a duo.
That directly to your countenance, Athena dear. Quite frankly, you could use a lot of work.
That's so rude. Okay, duo. Cast gains bonuses. That's not good because our cast is super low range now. When foes are slain, they damage nearby foes and inflict weak. That could be pretty good. None of them are good for our missions either, so we'll just do that. We'll get the max life too. Alright, here's the boss. We haven't beaten this boss yet, but now we have incredibly long range, so we might be able to get it done. And I think the Minotaur we've done before, so let's see if we can beat Theseus. Oh, that did so much damage. Why is he in the corner?
It shall take more than that.
What I don't want is for both of them to be in the half health zone. That would be not ideal. Which is what's gonna happen now. Where is he? There he is. Oh boy. We've never beat Theseus yet. We've beaten the Minotaur, but not... Oh, okay, the Minotaur's on half health now. This is not ideal. Oh, that was a good shot. Are you sure? I feel like I can get a quarter from you. Yes, okay, we beat Theseus. Now we just have to beat the Minotaur. And he follows us. So if we start doing stuff like this, we should have it. Wow, this is exciting. We haven't gotten this far yet. Oh, and everything deflects. I forgot everything deflects. Got him. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. We got them both. First time. All right, this is a good run today.
That'll show them.
Okay. All right, what is this?
To open it.
Battled out Elysium with the adamant rail. We got Ambrosia for the gun. We're going to get max health again.
Thanks.
This is a great set of boons.
You're going nowhere, boy.
No, I'm going somewhere, Daddy-o. Instantly gain 25 max life without restoring health. That's good. That's really good. Especially, oh, we should have drank from the well after. Oh no, those don't unlock until you drink from the well. So, wow, we've never made it this far. How exciting. Oh, the question mark after this. Okay. The Temple of Styx. Okay, so we escaped Elysium and now we're, uh-oh. Oh no, we're friends though, right?
Multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway.
I pet you.
The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass.
I like that.
Are far too graphic to describe.
I like that the two on the left and right have leppin tongues, and the middle one's just standing there like, I'm the only one that really pays attention.
Well then.
No, we have to take down Cerberus.
No, but seriously, boy, I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Satyr problem? Would you let me go? Please.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once affirmatively toward the prince.
Okay.
Who sets off in search of something that
can... Oh, he looks so happy.
Appetites.
So, if we can find something...
Just get up the beaten path here and see what I can find.
Wow, that's a lot of options. What's this way? A shop. Dude, if we save up a ton of gold, we can get Titan's Blood. I wonder if we'll get more gold here. Okay, let's do max life.
This one,
because that helps us immensely with this build. Actually, we haven't seen these before. Doesn't matter. Hello? Max life? Are you in here?
It's reloading.
Hello, max life. Earth to max life. Hello. Oh, we gotta go through this whole thing to get it. Well, this is easy. That was so easy. Okay, still moving on. I don't like all these rats. Probably like the big ones even less. Max life? Oh, a store.
Something I need.
Plane foes can drop health, gain 22. Yeah, okay, not worth it. Well, we're gonna gain so much health by the time we find this max health thing. Is it even gonna be worth it?
Come do that.
Oh, there's a little platform over there. I don't know that we've seen that before. Oh, they're burrowing. They're burrowing. Stop it. Stop it. More things are burrowing up. Ooh, okay. Don't know about that. Did he split into two? There's the max life.
Hope this can get me out of here.
Okay, so I think we're gonna have to do all five of these. All five. Okay, so what would be better next? The obols will be good eventually, but maybe the Aphrodite boon can get us closer to more max health. I just did 600 damage to something. Oh, the saw blade did 600 damage to something. It's like, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Wow, I had to dodge my own ability there. That's fine, though. This doesn't seem too hard. This really doesn't seem too hard. Oop, that's not it. This probably is hard. It just doesn't seem hard. I don't know. It's probably hard, we just have a really good build. Oh good, this is the last room. Hello? Let me out, please. Boy, deflecting those saw blades works so well. Are we solving this one? Okay. It didn't do what I wanted it to. Instead, it did the opposite of what I wanted it to. Got him. Got him. Okay, call fires a seeking projectile, not good. Weak effects have longer duration. Cast shoots further and is stronger against undamaged foes, not good. We don't really use any of those, so this is fine. This is fine. Okay, now let's upgrade a boon. Oh, we should have gone through Poseidon's first.
Can't do that.
Yes, you can. Tiny room. Tiny room. It only did 4 damage to me. Okay. That was self-inflicted. When you cover the whole room in a bomb that hurts yourself, you're just asking to hurt yourself. My bad. I'm poisoned. How do I get unpoisoned? Just beat the whole room. You got it. That was an easy room because that guy couldn't leave that side. I could have just bombed him from afar. Much like these rats who cannot leave this side. Special deals 40% more damage. It's tempting. But I want to save up, because we might need lots of gold, so... Or lots of obols. Oh, this looks like a boss. Whew, he does a lot of damage, too. Well, he has a lot of projectiles. Why are we taking so much damage? We were We were poisoned. We took so much damage there. Weak has a longer duration. Attack and special are both stronger. Thank you for the lurk, Pink Ninja. Dash deals damage and can deflect. Oh, to level 3. Wow. That's a good upgrade. What are those? What are those? Oh, just the border. Okay, we're still doing good because we get 130 health after each room. Up to 130 health. Okay, let's proceed here. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. First room's so easy. Second room's usually pretty easy. Second room's easy peasy. I think it probably has something to do with those fountains that we see in the rooms, right? I think that's gotta be it. Because I haven't seen these before and I haven't seen poison before. Yeah. Figured it was something. Oh, and it says cure on it, so.
Thanks.
Okay. Yeah, and it only seems... Oh, it recharges. I was gonna say, it only seems to work once per room, but... Good, good, good. That poison did so much damage, though. It was like super poison. Oh, a bag of gold or a Poseidon boon. Well, we need this bag.
Disgusting. Cerberus will love it.
Okay. In the name of Hades. So we found Cerberus's thing. So we probably just had to search for that until more stuff. Well, the obols would be good. Gain a random assortment of max life, though. Could be good. Oh, it's healing. It's not max life. That wasn't worth it. Probably should have done the oval. Oh, what else is in here? What else do I need to... Oh, restore max health. Okay. Okay. Works for me.
I bet you are.
Okay, so I got Cerberus's thing. We don't need to go to the ovals because we're running low on time. Why is this 500 ovals? Why is this 500? And why are these 300 but this one's 100? I'm gonna do the 500. Maybe it's a heroic guarantee or something.
With my professional associate there with the boat, the source of the recently departed, gotta make it over to the underworld somehow. Part of my job. I bring them in. He takes them down.
Cool. Each time you enter a chamber, you have a chance to dodge when you're hit. That's good. Oh, bonus dash charges is 2. We could do 4 now. All right, Cerberus. Here we go.
Favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Okay.
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
Yay! Cerberus vanquished? Not really. I wonder if you have to fight him eventually. Like, I wonder if sometimes it's this side quest thing and sometimes you just have to fight him. Because it said Cerberus vanquished, not really. Oh, we escaped.
Wow.
Oh. Is that dear Papa?
Of course.
Hello, Papa.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
Yes, Papa.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dusted off on my account.
The Helm of Darkness.
Come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often.
You have not kept your temper.
You mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about.
Okay.
Gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place.
Alright, I won't try to kill you if you let me go. No, Hades, God of the Dead, you have a health bar.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll
what is this?
Then why I wear the Helm of Darkness.
Too bad you can't do as much damage as me.
Not now. Not yet.
Boiling blood.
Blood beginning to boil.
Yeah, what does this do?
You dare lash out against me like this, boy.
What are these? What are those? I don't want to stand anywhere near this guy.
I'm out.
We're just playing it like Dark Souls. Dodging and weaving. And lobbing grenades. That's how you play Dark Souls, right?
Not now.
Oh no, those guys are gonna be with us for the entire thing.
I see.
Of course it's regenerating. Why wouldn't it be regenerating? Okay, I'm not gonna bother shooting at all anymore. Cause it's just not worth taking the reload pause. Alright. Phase one is down. Is there gonna be a phase two? Maybe there's a phase two after the first time.
Child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you.
Yeah, I've been talking to your brothers. Phase two.
I'm empty. Out of my sight.
Ha! Bet you wish you could shoot over the pillar, Dad. Oh, I can't either. Those look ominous. Probably shouldn't break those. Actually,
I can't. Let's have a chat, boy.
Come on, hit the right spot. There we go.
Not now.
Woo! Close one. Alright. You seem like you got some anger problems there, Dad.
Not yet. A wasted effort.
Is it though? Uh-huh.
Can't do that.
Just stay put, please. Oh, I deflected his skull back at him. Wow, we went from never using the special on the bow to using, like, nothing but the special on the gun. It's kind of fun. I don't like being close to him. I don't like standing next to people with anger issues. Alright, phase two done. His health bar disappeared.
I
told you that I would, father. And I'm going to.
You know, if you just let me go, I'd probably come back. Now I'm not gonna come back.
Wait, just... If you somehow find her.
I will.
Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
Okay, Papa.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Why did you never tell me about her? Oh.
My mother.
That too.
Why did she leave?
Yep, that's more important.
Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
All right, see you at the see you back at the house, Dad. Wow. Okay. The first of many victory. Clear time 35 minutes. I know we're a little over time. But I want to soak this in. We've done it. We escaped Hades. This is amazing. Look at all the boons we had to unlock to do it. We had so many boons. That's crazy. And there's slots for even more if we were somehow able to get more. So let's go.
The ancient blood.
We got more ancient blood for upgrades.
Did Exegryph just shudder?
Achievement unlocked. Is there no escape? All right, let's leave and see what happens. I'm just gonna end up back at home, aren't I?
I made it.
Greece, huh?
Beyond the frozen overlook. Await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold.
Okay.
Sure hope this works, Nyx.
I can only walk, I can't run or anything. I'm locked in here. And I see a sparkly that we can click. Okay, there's the first bit of sun. To the left.
The surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime. For it is unlike anything that he has seen.
It's beautiful.
It is. So I'm a demigod then, now living on Earth, assuming I can get through it to the Earth. Uh-oh. I have allergies. Uh-oh. Oh no.
Wow, that thing. That's.
Oh, I've never seen the sun before. I still have bare feet. Ooh, look, a little patch of grass. A little patch of grass. Little tiny grassy little patch. Okay, now I'm not even controlling it. This is all cutscene. Okay, now I'm back in control.
Who's that?
Wow.
Hello?
Should we talk?
Indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering?
Are you Persephone?
You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
My name's Zagreus. Hades is my dad.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus.
Shortest meeting ever.
I think I might be your son.
What? How dare? Get out of here. Get out or I shall make you. Out with you.
No. So then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
Oh boy.
You died. You died.
Oh, Persephone's a goddess.
Those burning feet.
So I am a god.
Sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died. What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh gods. You never even knew I existed.
Oh, either. Papa. Alive. You pulled the wool over both our eyes.
Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Aww. What a happy ending. Is she going to kill me? Oh, time passes.
In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Well, it took me 14 tries.
Oh, guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that... You cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Oh, no.
Really, you're... kicking me out? Why?
Oh, no.
Fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father.
Hmm.
So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
I'll escape again.
I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... Maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he... Or for that matter, Nyx... Never sent notice that you lived.
Persephone, why don't you come back down and tell him?
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please. Come back. I shall be waiting here. However long it takes.
Hmm. Already. Oh, boy.
However long it takes.
Taken by the Styx. Man.
Can't hold on.
Oh, Zagreus.
Mother, I have to get back there.
Much longer. Oh, boy. All right. Well, we've done it. We escaped at least one time now. So that's really exciting. We had a really short run and a really long run. We got to escape. We got to see Persephone. We got to beat dear old Papa. And yeah, we got out of there. So thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for being here on the stream. Thanks for being here on the YouTube. And hopefully you have a good rest of your day. And I'll see you guys in the next one.